If you got the class and the will of a stayer, if you got the skill, if you got the courage, you could be an NRL player.